meteoroid, you know, basically a small chunk of rock or metal, enters the atmosphere, and in front of it, it compresses the gases of our atmosphere, which heats them up. And so the heated gas basically vaporizes the meteoroid, and when that happens, we now refer to it as a meteor.